reds in them, and also some mylar to give the apples a little bit of shine.
Hi, Laura. I'm Nancy. Let's see your piece of art on our wall in our dining room. We really enjoyed the YouTube video and wanted to see how much you could enjoy Apple Tree by the Lake on the wall in our home, along with two smaller pieces that we bought previously.